everyone.
Pink one to wear on the show.
I know. I was thinking that. Because
I love wearing them. I would love for other people to come on and wear them with me, but
I feel like Brittany Broski probably would. She has, like, kind of like a Ren Faire kind of podcast. She does.
Oh, yeah.
Now.
She, like, crushes it. She's very anti-straight man, too, kind of, I feel like.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. She's very much like men are horrible.
Yeah. I agree. And she's always with gay men, which I love, too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We love that. I always think that's a good sign if you're surrounded by gay men.
Yeah.
Or gay women, honestly. All the gays.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.